जय गुरुदेव डियर स्टूडेंट्स चिल्ड्रन टुडे आई विल शो यू सम एक्टिविटीज एंड आई विल डेमोन्स्ट्रेट यू दैट हाउ टू मेक सॉल्यूशन सो आई एम हैविंग हियर थिंग्स दैट दिस टम्बलर हैज वाटर यू कैन सी प्लेन वाटर टैप वाटर यू कैन टेक एंड दिस इज कॉनिकल फ्लास्क एंड इन दिस स्मॉल बोल आई हैव टेकन सॉल्ट okay and with the help of this spoon I'll put that salt in conical flask so children first of all you should know that before making any solution we should know about the solvent and solute so what is solvent solvent is that material in which we dissolve anything understand so here water is a solvent and you should know that generally water is called as a universal solvent because most of the things are soluble in water so water is a solvent and this salt is a solute so why we called salt as a solute because the thing which we dissolve in solvent that is called solute so children this is solvent and this is solute so when we mix together first I'll put this salt in this conical flask okay and after that I will pour water in this conical flask okay and after this I'll shake it well to make it a salt solution okay you can stir it with the help of any stirring rod or any kind of spoon at home when we make any kind of solution we generally use spoon okay so now you can see this is now salt solution we have prepared a salt solution so this is called solution so children you should know that solution is a combination of solvent as well as solute okay when we mix solvent and solute both together and when solute dissolve in the solvent then we can get any kind of solution so this is our salt solution in this way you can make sugar solution also and at home your mother must be making squash for you in the during summer season and nimbu pani also you are using lemonade which we say so that all are the kind of solution which we generally use in our daily life so children those solution we can prepare by the use of different kind of solutes we dissolve in water okay if we take example of lemonade then we use lemon juice and salt sugar some people use some spices also like black pepper or something so if we use all these things and mix together that all the solutes in water then we get that kind of solution also okay so this is the simplest kind of solution I have shown you so here you should know that how to prepare a solution in the simple way okay because this thing you have to study in your higher classes so you should know what is a solvent and what is solute and how to make solution okay children so this is our first activity of chapter number 3 separation of substances so next activity I'll show you in the second video